And where's the picture? Why no picture? Oh, there's the picture. Hello, hello, and welcome, Brendies. Today we'll be doing a bit more Dragon's Dogma. I've really been enjoying the game. Why is it like my chair? Does it need to? Is this? Yeah. All right. So, this feels a bit backwards. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Ooh, I'm drinking a cup of coffee. It's decaf because I've been drinking way or consuming way too much caffeine, which started messing with my sleep, so made it more difficult to sleep at night. Oh, yeah. So yeah, some decaf. Good coffee. Yeah, let's pop into the scene. There we go. Yeah, back to Dragon's Dogma. Ooh, that's quite loud. Oh, okay. And there the audio corrects itself. Interesting. Main menu. Let's go to load game and try and remember where I was last time. Can't really recall. What did I do? I haven't edited. Oh, wait. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I haven't started recording. There we go. Alles gut. Can you imagine? Look at this kid. Super hyperactive. Had way too much caffeine, it seems.
Have you equipment to enhance?
I don't know, really. Right, so we got Ida. don't like the name though, because we've got Bob, Bobby, and Billy. Hello, Billy. Okay. What did I do? Oh, I finished all of these side quests. Except for four more skeletons that I need to kill in the catacombs. And I get 60 skulls. Why do I want 60 skulls? Oh, and 10,000 gold and 3,000 experience. Why would I want 60 skulls? Okay, let us go here. And so I finished that catacomb quest. Wait, I was editing the stream before the last one this morning. So I remember what happened there, but don't remember what happened here. What did I do? Okay, so I went to the catacombs, and then after that, there was another quest that I'd done. Can't remember. Okay, let's look at things. I did do inventory management before ending the previous stream that I recall. I don't know what to do with these things, so I'm just gonna put that away, and then we'll just proceed on to the next quest. Should I take more of these? Infinity Barnaby. The name is familiar. Who's Barnaby? Bloodwater Beach. Yeah, we could do this on along with another quest. We'll just have a silly follow, silly someone following us around. He's probably gonna die. Let's take it. Just because. Who? Oh, there you are. Who's you?
Business with the guild.
Oh, Barnaby is the. Yeah, I do recall you. So if you hear, okay, I want to check something. Oh, we need to sleep because of Billy.
No surprise. I fear great expectations oft lead to
great disappointment. Almost messed up. Something I need to do. or else I don't get the alerts. Last stream, I did miss a follow, so I do apologize. Ween. The name is still up, so. I fear that, okay.
You seem the sword, like, have your pick, any you like.
Okay.
What will it be today?
I want to deposit. Am I properly in frame? Why is it like I'm short today? Should I pick up the chair? Okay. let's go. Let's put that away. Let's just make sure Bobby has these. I'm pretty sure they are light, right? Yeah.
What will it be today?
Never mind. Thank you. We shall be on our way. Okay, so if Barnaby is with me, I want to check something. I want to see if the game... Did I heal up Billy? Yeah, he's not here.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
Barnaby is usually over here. What do we have here? Cancel quest. Ew. I don't want to cancel the quest. what happens if Barnaby dies? Let's just see where Barnaby has to go before, material witness doesn't... Oh. Let's press that. Area. Oh. We can shortcut through here. And then just travel down. Okay. Let's go to this quest and just see where Maximilian wants us to go. Wait, am I?
From day to night.
I think this is the right way, right? Yeah. Oh, why do I have this out? I scolded Billy in the last video for her walking around with her lamp.
Stunning structures, are they not? Rooms to knights and chamberlains, most like.
Yeah, the scale of the buildings are really impressive in this game. Okay.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt.
Okay.
The choice is yours.
Okay, so now let's hear the Duke's directive. So I've got nothing else besides this.
This is a high honor, Arisen. See, you do not take it lightly. Here are the details.
Uh-huh.
Wondrous tidings, Arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. His Grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land.
Accidentally pressed enter there too quickly.
Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete.
Wait, what? What does that mean? Be left to another to complete. Taken on will be left to another to complete. What? What does that mean? So, any quests I have now will disappear. Is that what he means?
You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join the hunt. If you have aught left undone, pray tend to it afore you come to see the Duke, sir.
Okay.
I must be clear. Your audience with His Grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license to the Worm Hunt.
Okay.
Knowing that, are you prepared to see His Grace now?
No.
I see. Then go, and tend to what business...
Okay. Yeah, let's take Barnaby to where he wants to go. This should be pretty quick. and that skeleton quest, I'm so close. I'm so close to completing it. I think we're going to sleep until morning. And, yeah, and quickly finish these two side quests. Open. There we go. I want to sleep.
No surprise. You see me. Have
your sleep.
What will it be today?
Till morning. Understood. What level am I? all right. It usually takes a bit of time. Ah, good coffee, even though it's a decaf. I usually drink like 7 cups of coffee a day. I do go to the gym, so I do use up a lot of the caffeine. But, yeah, I don't want to drink any coffee after 12. After 12, p.m. Afternoon. Okay, so let's just get our bearings. How far is the catacombs from... So the catacombs is here. Oh, I can go in here and then kill some skellies and then just come out here again, right? I think I should do that and then go this way. Because when I'm done with this, I'll just teleport back. I'll just teleport straight home. So I should go here. Let's put a thing there. let's go... What level am I? 34.
We meet again,
why is this guy always running around? And now he walks. I first thought it was a girl running around because of the hair. Or lady. Not a girl. A lady. Oh man. You don't have an annoying voice. I miss Hiyori already. She had the most annoying voice ever. Makes me sad. Okay, so I've got this,
A mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life.
Okay.
Leave it to me, Master.
Okay, so I won't be able to...
No harm must come to our charge.
Just walk away from a... fight because of this thing, this freak following me, Barnaby. Maybe I'll give it a try, we'll see, but I just hope we don't have a griffin. Music, the music was so epic I couldn't even hear them talk. Okay, I want to test and see if what's his face stays away from comp. Where is he? What the hell is he doing so far away?
Best we were more watchful than ever. They're armed, Master!
There, Master! Griffin!
Okay, let's see if he follows me. Oh, wow. Oh, let's not do that. Okay, we'll just call them. Oh, is it? I can hear a bird. Okay, I do not want to get involved with that. Come, come, come. Come, come, come. Friendies. Friendies. Come. Let us go. Okay. Oh, there's the pigeon. It's, wait, I've got an ant on my screen. Just had an ant walking on my screen. Where's the pigeon? Oh, there's the pigeon. Well, pigeon, I'll be ignoring you. Yeah, I'm not gonna chance it. Not with the Barnaby with us. We'll kill the pigeon quite easily. There's a door. Is that the door? Who died? Come here. Oh my goodness. Let's just go inside. There's another door. I don't know what that's for. Okay, so I think we just have to kill 4 more skeletons. I wouldn't have bothered, if it was... Oh wait, but skeletons, are they... Okay. They're not as common as the zombies, I don't think. What's down here? Have they spawned? Okay, now I do need a lamp. Okay.
Please don't overdo it.
Yes, yes. Let's go up. Hope they do spawn again. Can't recall what I've done the last quest. Unfortunately, I wasn't editing that, that video, that stream yet. Fortunately, it takes a long time to edit the clips. Yeah, they didn't spawn again. How am I supposed to end that quest?
A walking dead there.
Oh, there we go. Hungry. Is he a skelly? He's not a skelly. Yeah, he's not a skeleton. I need 4 more skeletons. Did it. Not the zombies. I can hear voices. So hungry. Are you hungry? They're hungry. Shame. We have triumphed. Not really. I want skeletons. Oh, there's a bones boy. Bony boy. Okay, we just need 3 more. Oh, there we go. Oh, and I need stamina. What? What did you say? What did you... Who said that? Where? Where are they? I need 2 more.
There, master. Skeleton knights.
Okay. A dark petiokoto. Oh, I haven't been here.
This looks interesting.
Whoa! Billy! Why did you take that? Let's see. Oh. Give. Oh, he can wear it. Why not? I'm not gonna try and figure that out right now. Let's just look at the stats. Can I? I need to go to this page. Okay, I can clearly see it's not very good. Oh wow, Bobby, look very handsome. Okay, all right. We'll just leave that. Okay, wait. I need to check. I think there's one more skeleton, right? Yeah, we need one more to end this quest. It'll give me 10,000 gold. Damn every last of those blighted presumptions. They haven't even a brain left. Okay, well, these skeletons, that's very rude. Okay, so we need to find one more skeleton. Who issued this quest? Usually it gives the name of the individual. Okay, am I gonna find one more skeleton? Because it seems, scrap iron. Okay. Let's go up. Oh, there's a nest. How do I get that? Is there like a secret room? Let's just check here. Okay, so there's a door. Oh, that's a dead end. Lever, I think, open up this. Second level. How do I... Wait, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, so that was the stairs. Maybe over there? Well, what is that? But then I gotta go back all the way and go there. Let me just check this area and then we'll go back. Yeah, never mind. That skelly is right here. There we go. Okay, alright, so we completed that quest. I think I'm not gonna run all the way. Hard bone. Rift fragment. Hard bone. I don't think I'm gonna run all the way back because there's a griffin. How many teleporter stonies do I have? Yeah, wait, let's just take a look at this quickly. I don't want that. I want this. I think I'm going to teleport back home and then I'll just run. Oh, wait, no, it's just there. But I'm pretty sure if I cut through here, I won't end up with the griffin because the griffin followed me down here, right? Yeah, let's just teleport. We've got the stones. Why not do this again? Bob. Teleporter stonies. Stony boys. Where? Here. Tools? Yeah. Oh, I've got six Whoa. Yeah, I need to teleport home because I'm pretty sure 60 skulls are not light. Use fairy stone, and then we go to Grand Sorin. There we go. And then we'll sort out the other quest for Barnaby.
It's a port crystal, master.
Like how he tells me that it's a port crystal after I have already used it. What are you? Oh, you're wearing a monocle. You're very fancy. Interesting. Let's put away these skulls.
I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
No surprise.
Yes, have your pick. Deposit. 60 skulls. It might be thrown to make a noise. I don't care about that. And then I picked up... wait. Let's, put that away, and then... Pretty sure I just picked up... Things like these. There we go.
What will it be today?
Never mind.
Pick, any you like.
Never mind. Soon. Okay. Yeah, let's let's get Barnaby to where he wants to go. No idea where he wants to go, but we shall find out. I do not need those right now. Billy boy, I'm curious, the boss creatures are not as difficult as, is there a difficulty level in this game? Difficulty, normal mode, yeah, so it's not like I went easy, right? Yeah. So I'm guessing the game does get more difficult.
Leave it to me, master.
Oh, I need to
No harm must come to our charge.
Keep forgetting that the map is here. I wanna take that away. And then we wanna go to this one. What is this? I remember the water god. Okay. Oh, that's what I done last time. I went here. Yeah, okay. Now I remember. I want to put a marker here. I just click right and I do that. There we go. That is where we shall go. Unfortunately, we're gonna be harassed.
I've come to feel more at peace when the captain is in sight.
Okay. Unfortunately, we do get harassed on the road. Oh, there's a friend. Oh, there's a bandit on top there. Yeah, let's cut through here.
The city holds every amenity. It would make a fine base.
Is he coming here? Probably. Kill him all! Oh, there he just teleports back.
Fire master, griffins!
Griffins? Is that plural?
Monsters can strike day or night.
I don't know what the weakness of the griffin is. Let's do it. aim for his wings. I hope Barnaby isn't getting injured here. I feel like I'm the only one doing damage here. I just really hope that... Why is Barnaby right over here? Barnaby has a dash wish, it seems. A dash wish? Where am I? What am I doing? Is it like I'm doing nothing? Hit. Do you see me? I'm not getting my stamina. Get on. Let's do this. Should hurt him. Barnaby, why is he like right there?
Help me!
He needs help. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Let's take the pin in and some more pins. Okay, so Barnaby is still okay. Okay. Pigeon is dead.
Straight from the roads, you'll soon find monsters arising.
I don't even know if I took everything. I don't care. I wanna complete this quest so that I can continue the main quest. I want to find more, I really want to Oh, shut up. Give me a chance to talk. Peasants. Wait, am I going the right way? Yeah.
Straight from the roads, and you'll soon find monsters arisen.
Who's this?
A cloud of unease hangs over the land east.
How are you not being attacked by goblins?
Tis hard to find reason to go on.
The path diverges.
Yeah, we've got goblins right here, and they just walking like,
The goblin in the helm is their chief!
Okay, so there's just one. Oh, never mind.
We'll rob them in a single charge.
Wait, he didn't even get injured. I'm just gonna ignore them. Are they still following us? Well, we've got a friend over here. Or has he left? Yeah, he's left. Where are they? Oh, did they give up? The goblins are like, they don't want to play. They don't want to play with us. Okay, so over here, I just want to use the... it's friendly now. Oh, it's like a safe place now, because it doesn't use my stamina. Hello?
What's that?
Who are you?
Maker's Breath. Not as if this place gets much in the way of visitors, anyhow.
Okay. What happened to the goblins? There were goblins here. Was he sniffing me? Really sounded like he was sniffing me. Which way is the exit? Oh, we've got a god. Hello, Mr. Man.
What's this?
Why were you walking so funny?
Times are odd indeed.
Nice mustache, Sir Samuel. Which way is outside?
This looks interesting.
Yeah, so this is friendly. We still have, okay, can't go up there. So this is where the ogre was last time. No, there's no one here. Some more ogres up here last time. And over there. Okay, no one's here. What's this? Kindling. Apple. White sage.
Such bounty. 'Tis a prodigious load sleeps here.
This looks interesting.
Knight's mantle.
What's that?
Okay. Please stop picking up all of the white sages. Hello, Billy. Interesting. I do love that it's a shortcut. That makes it very, very.
I'm not thought to find such a place here.
I recall a spot we may rest not far.
Makes it a very useful way to travel, because now we are here and all we need to go is go there. We're just gonna find goblins and outlaws or bandits. What do you call them? Oh, I need to save. Whoa, damn. I'm getting so complacent. Is this? I don't know. It feels like I'm quite. Okay, that's a bit too high, right? Yep. Is that better? Is that better? Am I properly in frame? Let me just check something here. Mousey mouse. Mouse sleeps. It's a wireless mouse, so to save battery, it goes to sleep, and then I always need to. Can this go higher? No. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong key. No. Why does it keep messing with this? I can't. Alright, okay, so I'm gonna leave that the way it was. Is my chair? Is this better? Super upright. Is this better? This feels quite upright, but okay. Let's do this for a couple of moments. I suppose a headrest is supposed to be used as a headrest, so. So one of these. And we'll just chop off your tail. I don't know why I'm facing the wrong direction. Poison sack. Okay, we'll just take off your tail. Whoa, don't run away. Why is it running away? That's a lot of experience. That's like 400 experience. And now this one has run away. Just trying to get behind you. and face the wrong way, apparently. Let's just get him before he runs. I don't feel like we've triumphed because one ran away.
What's that?
Saurian!
What? Okay. Okay. Why is Bobby getting so excited? What have you seen? Okay. What is this? This is like a camp.
Stay wary, Master.
Oh, I've been here before, right? This is that, yeah, this is that camp. Right, that's Witchwood? This is where I contemplated buying some things and then changed my mind. Or I did buy something and then I didn't like what I got. Bought it from him and then, oh, the other one disappeared. The other boy. Bobby, he's just robbing people. Yo, Billy. let's see what you've got. Do you have new things? What do you have? Blast arrow. Wolf pelt, okay. Oh, I think I bought these last time. Yeah, it doesn't look like his stock changes. And then I was looking at these and chainmail was quite attractive, but it is really heavy. And I don't know how well it upgrades. Maybe I should buy it just to check it, and then if it's not good, I'll sell it. I have had these. This is pretty rubbish. And then I think this was, yeah, the surcoat, but I do have quite a few of those. Chainmail? Might as well, because I was tempted to buy this. Worst case, I'll give it to Billy, and then we'll put it in storage if it's no good. I can't upgrade it right now, but it does give me more of this, a tiny amount less. I mean, this is like one. Okay. If I upgrade this, this will be better than this. Don't like the way it looks, though. Let's send to give to Billy. Just lighten a little bit. And then we'll send this to Billy as well until we can upgrade it. Because I haven't seen that yet. I've been getting a lot of surcoats. Can't upgrade anything here, unfortunately. Let us go!
Times are hard indeed.
Doesn't have a nice face.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Okay. Can I hear goblins? Oh, and there's a big boy. Should we deal with it? I want the experience. I cannot see myself. Wait, I'm hitting the wrong place. Go up here. Your helmet, please. Can I get it to take off the helmet? I have hit it once. Okay, there we go. Okay, he's gonna try and eat me. And there he drops me. Let's just get rid of him. Get rid of him. And get on top of you. Don't stomp. Don't stomp, please. And let's get off. That's doing some damage. Let's get up there. Okay, so it's lost tusks. And he's gonna grab me. And then I'm gonna do this. Is he gonna try eating me? Nope. Yeah, let's get back on top. Awkward climbing in the front. Okay. There we go. There we go. Oh, he's picked up his stick again. One more. Okay. And I leveled up. Rugged, oh. Earthquake, rugged tusk. Iron blade piece, rugged tusk. Oh, pretty epic helmet. There was something shiny laying on the floor. Don't know where it is. Let's go.
Let's have a look.
Where's now? I don't want that. Oh, problem. I'm gonna have to take a path that my idiot friends can follow, because they tend to. Okay, I think this position with the chair is okay. I just want to expand. Chat so that we can respond to chat. Also, I can't see chat properly. Yeah, let's go. I don't want to climb down the cliff and then my companions get lost. Let's make this go. I don't want to make this go. There we go. I'm usually on the receiving end of these boulders. Whoa.
They hold the advantage. Curative will serve.
A curative, will it?
Leave it to me.
We could scale this slope, provided.
Okay, let's take a look. Okay, so we are starting to go into uncharted territory. I want to get rid of that. Okay, let's go. This is now uncharted, so should be new stuff. I'm not gonna play with them. Whoa! We must be it's a lion, goat, snake thing. Yeah, let's deal with it. Oh, chimera. As long as it doesn't kill Barnaby. Why is Barnaby just chilling there? It's like he has a death wish. Okay. Let's take out the tail. Took down Bobby. Can't see. I'm gonna take out the snake. today. Snake has been chopped off. I'm gonna take out the goat. Oh, okay, let's go higher up. Get up, get up, get up, get up. There we go. Okay. Freakish, freakish mane. Freakish mane. Okay, he is now dead. Let us go.
What's this? It is so difficult to see. How much longer will this continue?
Man, what's wrong with you, Bobby? Oh, is she's blinded? Or what? Is she blinded? What's going on? Why is she complaining that you can't see? Is your age catching up with you? You're like 107 years old. Oh, that was... I did not mean to do that. Yes. Who used to say that? One of my characters used to say that.
Careful, a goblin.
Wait, what are you doing? What just happened there? Why was she just chilling with them, and then once I arrived, she runs away? Wait, I want to speak to this one. She's still running. Where are you running to? Why were you just standing there?
Hello.
Hello, Edith. Why were you just standing there? Edith, okay, sorcerer. Sorcerer. Rand Engel. I do not think you have the HP that Eda has, or Edda. Edda? Hunk of ore. Okay, now I've got the hunk of ore. Rift fragment. Only the iron blade. Coins. I do not want the curious wine. Iron blade piece. Do I need all of these iron blade pieces? Yeah, let's keep going. It's becoming nighttime, so we're gonna have more. We're gonna have a lot more enemies. I did not need to do that. I never want to help Billy. We're going the right way. Seems like we are approaching a beach. What? You're just screaming.
Goblins have strung the area.
What's over there?
We're easily spotted out on the open plains.
Where do you want us to go then, Billy? Billy, you easily spotted because you're such a big boy. Yeah, what is over there? I don't think the game renders stuff from this far away. There's probably a big boy walking around there. Okay, are you talking about? Why do you apparently know so much? Oh.
your footing, Master.
Isn't there supposed to be like a path?
One's death is no idle fear around here.
Okay. Thank you for your concerns. What is that? I think we need to go down here. Yep. We need to go down. Do we go down? We can always jump. Let's jump here. Okay, they can at least do that. Okay. It's not the easiest thing to see at night.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Okay, but there's no path. I think these are friendlies. I think. Maybe not. Some more coins. Yo, you gave me a fright, dude. Oh my god. Is there anyone inside? Dude, just look. There's no door. Southron oregano. We don't have that, that's for sure. Probably gonna need it for some upgrade. I need the King's Bay leaf or something. Okay, so Bloodwater Beach is where he wants to go. Is it? I don't see that incredibleness. Gonna dig in there. Oh,
my deepest appreciation.
Is this like you just coming on holiday? Do I need to finish all of the other quests on the board? Do those quests disappear? What's going on? What are you finding? What is that? I don't see what you see. I mean, let's put this away. Is that incredible? I don't think so. Where's Barnaby? Out there, I just find the chainmail that I bought. Oh my god. Kind of thought I shouldn't get it, but at the same time, how do you know? So every time the game shows you nice items, just be patient. Oh, there's a camera. I'm busy looking here. Just be patient. You'll get them for free. Okay. Alright. I do not know. Let's take a look at the map. Bloodwater Beach. No, I don't want to do anything there. Normally they go to towns and things, so this seems interesting. There's no path going here. Although there is a path, it's not shown. Okay, yeah, let's teleport back, and then, oh, I forgot this here, shit. And the bandits hideout, search the area and claim the tomb. Yeah, that's right over here, though. Should I go do that? Is it as simple? I think I'm gonna just explore the bandit's hideout. And if I don't find it, I'm gonna look for a walkthrough. Because I don't want to linger too long on these side quests. I mean, they're pretty good, right, in terms of, what do I get? Yeah, I don't think I don't want to do it because it might be awesome things that I get for it. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break. And then, yeah, then we'll go do that quest and hopefully, and then, yeah, and then do the next main quest and continue the storyline. Okay, I'll be right back.
Fallen one too many times. Feeling like another ends back again, square one. Try to leave myself behind. Looking for a better place, not to stay alone. Gain our trust and you chose to break it. Ask for truth but you only fake it. Thought you said what we had was sacred. It's all lies, all lies. I was broken and isolated. But inside held the fire waiting. Not a word that you say can save us. So don't try. This time you cross the line.
Okay, so yeah, let's do the grimoire thing. And yeah, let's just try and complete some. I've had that quest linger about for a very long time. Let's go this way. Destroy our stamina. Excuse me. The
floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded.
We yes. Be careful. He's probably foreshadowing. Let's So let's be careful.
With practice, precision strikes and enchantment use will become routine.
Oh, two of them.
Cyclops.
Okay. It's what is happening? Okay. Still holding on. Why have I jumped? And let's get up. Oh, he just beat me. This is quite loud. How loud is it? I might as well just smack him down. He's almost dead. No, we have one more. Let's kill him. There we go. 4,000 experience. Jump off. No, jump off. Oh, can I jump? Okay, there's the other one. The other one isn't really concerned with us. Okay, let's take that. Slate-colored horn. Rift fragment. Rugged bone. Okay. Cool. Rugged test.
Some materials can only be found by night.
Don't care. Okay, we've got one more boy to take down. I don't know what this area is supposed to be. Oh, we're getting shot at. Okay. Can I hold on? Okay, stop turning. Can I hold on and then jump and then hold on again? Yeah, I can. There we go. Oh, why have I done that? Okay, I need to. Let's jump and hold on. Wait. This is so loud. How long is it for the stream? Let's try and hit off the helmet. He's probably gonna take it off. Take off the helmet! Whoa, this is really loud. Take off the helmet! Why is he not taking it off? There we go. And I don't know why sometimes it comes off. Okay, I need to time this better. Okay, and we'll just wreck him a bit higher up. There we go. Why am I backwards? Whoa, okay, this is really loud. Okay. And now I'm gonna be drunk. Because every time it lands. Okay, let's take that.
What's this?
I would really like to take his club. Can I pick this up? Nope. Oh, I've got Billy. Haha! Let's go! Let's go! How does this even work? Why is Billy kicking and flailing like that? Hello, Billy. I've got you. Let's run. Let's run, Billy. There we go. And he dusts himself off.
Oh. They hold the advantage.
Alright, let's just be careful. Those things are still being fired at us. Which way is to exit this place? Is it this way?
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
Okay. Alright, so we should have a bit more goblin. Where? Ooh! Is it just me, or is the game really loud in those fight scenes?
Goblin!
Okay. Goblin horn. I want to see what these glowy things are. Okay. What are these glowy things? Who are you running to? Whoa! A red spectre? Oh, is this a bad thing? Wait, what's going on? What is this? This isn't a bad thing, right? Is this a bad thing? Are you a enemy? Yeah. Oh, I can't hit it because it just vanishes. Did I kill it? No. Okay, we'll take care of that. I don't know how to take care of the spectre. Oh. Oh. Wait, what? What happened? Did we kill it? Okay, apparently we can get possessed. Okay, is he getting possessed? Not sure what to do here. What is this? Can I? Healing spring. Whoa, this is quite nice. Take.
The possessed cannot free themselves. I shall take on this
call. Can't hit it. How do I kill the spectre thing? This is really cool. How many iron blade pieces do I want? And a rift fragment. Okay, let's go this way. I really don't know how to deal with those spectre things. But I think they vanished because of the... It's becoming daytime? Slate covered horn. Oh, are you screaming? You're not feeling very well. Give me 2 seconds. Wanna adjust the volume. It's really loud for some reason. I do recall having to increase the volume for something. But I'm worried it's a bit too loud. What? Oh, I'm tired. Let's take care of it. How many? I've been going through my mushrooms like insane. Yeah, I've got 12 remaining. So I need to be careful. Oh. Just wasted that. You dead? Okay, that's dead. Let's keep going. Yeah, I think I need like magic abilities to take down the specter. Or do I need like, yeah, I think it's magic, right? Okay, so we dealt with that, which is great.
I heal your wounds.
Will you? Well, who needs healing? We were in the healing spring. Does it show on the map? Traveler's Camp, healing spring, it does. And then this was the Conqueror's Sanctuary. Which was that insane place with the two cyclopsi. What is the plural of cyclops? Yeah, we need some mushrooms. Kindling. I want mushrooms. You show me a picture of mushrooms and then give me sticks. Okay, so this was the old path.
We journey through goblin territory.
This was the old path that I took to get up here. Unfortunately, we've got the shortcut now, so we don't need to do that anymore. The game's probably going to give me a reason to go there at some point.
The path splits. Best we had a look at our map. It's a relief to need not fear an ambush.
Why do we not fear an ambush? Oh, is this where an ambush usually would be? Okay. Yes. What are we fighting now? Oh my. Don't you ever stop?
Goblin handiwork like it's not.
Yeah, we can deal with it quickly. I want the experience. Where is you? There you is. Come now, Pigeon. Okay, Pigeon doesn't want to play. And I do recall there were crocodile boys here.
Stay on your guard, Master. We journey through goblin territory.
Yeah, there were crocodile-y boys somewhere here. Or is it a bit further up here?
Tis difficult to judge distance when facing foes across such open plains.
Huh. Yeah, the crocodiles were here. Oh, there they are. Hello. Okay, so we're going to this.
I wonder where this river flows.
This keep. What do you mean, where this river flows? It goes into the ocean, like most rivers. Why would you make me look down here? You made me curious now. Oh, goblins. Yeah, nothing of interest. I don't want to go play with the goblins. I don't think there's anything of interest there. I would much rather try and get inside and search the keep, or what do they call it? A fort. Yeah, let's just go up here. I need to apparently give him iron. Okay, so this is where he is. He doesn't want to give me anything. Is he going to talk to me now because I'm not wearing my hat?
The Grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Now, if there were aught I would wear.
He wants iron, right? And the quest says to search for it. Okay, you know what? I'm not going to waste too much time because I have been stuck on this quest for quite a long time. What's the name of the quest? A troublesome tomb. Okay, let's just see how you find it. Heaven's Peak. Okay, so I can steal, the thing, at the highest peak of the tower. So it's up there. I have been there before, to be honest, because I did explore it, and they will not, they will not attack me, apparently.
Pray, do not provoke them, Arisen. Let's first find their leader.
Let's save. He doesn't want to give me anything. Apparently, if I impress him enough, then he'll give me the book. Incognito mask. Yeah, that's what I got last time. And that was the only way he would speak to me, is if I wear the... I think these are good to sell. To the highest peak of the tower. Okay, let's save. Problem is, I have been up here before. And... didn't find it. Is it up there? Because I have been down there. Can I come up here? And then maybe up here? Oh, it is up here. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. And there we have the tome.
Our task is done.
Okay.
Let's report our progress.
Let us report our progress. Okay, wait. I wanted to check map. And it's all the way there. So we're just going to go here and do this. Okay, so I'm quite pleased. Pleased that I can do that. I never came up here. I was exploring and I thought, okay, maybe it doesn't spawn in until I please the captain chief guy. What am I looking for? Looking for this. And then I'm looking for that. Use Grand Sorin. We go. Okay, so now we can hand in this quest and move on to the main quest. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. My god, they keep telling me the same thing. What? Am I still properly in frame? Why does it feel so different today? Does it feel like my seating position isn't correct? I don't think the camera mount has changed much. So I don't think it's that. Okay, this is a bit more comfortable. Is that okay? Hope so. Very much hope so. I want to hand in this quest. I don't know what I get. It's quite an early quest, so I don't know if it's going to be interesting. Genius?
Until the day he went mad. He put the fruit of the council's research to the flame and disappeared. Aye, geniuses are so off-touched with madness. But enough of him. I care only about the tome he kept with him in his research.
Okay.
I would make it mine, sir. Even if it means sifting through the mud to find it.
Okay. There you go. You can have it. Yes.
Yes, this is it. At long last, Salomet's grimoire is mine.
Okay.
Wears a humble look, but there's an aura of such power about it. It is a wonder.
Mm-hmm.
My thanks, sir. Truly, I must do aught to repay this kindness.
Yes, you should.
In the future, should we meet again?
What? Oh, okay, never mind. We did level up. Let's quickly look at our abilities. Oh yeah, and I want to check the chainmail.
No surprise. You see, have your pick. What will it be today?
Let's learn. I want to upgrade my burst strike. Don't have it, unfortunately. When do I get new skills? Okay, let's go here. I don't think there's anything to be learned. And I don't know what else I want to use here. Use. Okay. Never mind. Oh yeah, I need to sell something. Oh, let's talk to you.
It was a term of considerable power.
Hello.
Omlin.
I've been at my wandering.
Yeah.
Now, let us talk of business.
What do you have? Who's Tomlin? Who spoke? Mace. Oh, you just got crappy stuff. Padded armor. What do you have for pants?
Let us talk of business. Pray, call again soon.
Okay. Who was Tomlin? Who interrupted the conversation here? It sounded like a child. I'll speak to you now.
I made for the mainland.
Who interrupted our conversation? Is it you? You look like a child.
Pray, let me find him quickly.
Like as not, he's sick with worry, searching for me as well.
Okay, I don't know who's looking for you.
Me, I've no love of magic, and it's past the works all. You can't go wrong.
Stop talking. I sent it to him. Okay, before I go insane, I can do stuff in storage as well. I didn't know I could. Chainmail. Do I have copper ore? So 6 and 15. I want to 6 and 15, and can't do the final level. It's backwards, but I think I'll do it. And then we'll just keep it's not backwards. So it's 15 and 6. Okay, so this is gonna have one more magic defense, but that's okay. We'll do you. A lot more of these resistances, even though. Okay, and then the cape. How much do I get here? So I get 8 and 3. And then the cape here gives me. Oh, it doesn't show me, unfortunately. So it's 8 and 3, and let's go here. Go there, and then 8 and 7. No, this is better. Okay, let's send this to Bob. And this to Bob as well. We'll put it in storage. Just want to move things away from the other characters because I'm going to... And... give this to Bob. I don't know what those are, but... the rest can go... Oh, it's just materials? Oh, it's... Okay. Peter, Billy... Does Billy have? I did send something to Billy, right? Oh, Bobby. I'm thinking of Bobby. Wait, didn't I have more? Okay. I'm not even going to sell this stuff. Let's just put on the... let's just put on the chainmail. Whoop. Yeah, this is a little bit better. But not a massive amount. I think the braided shirts, once it's upgraded to its final level, will probably be... Oh, this has got more resistance here, though. I don't know, we'll see. But I don't have the blade leaf, and also the chainmail weighs more. No surprise. So there is kind of a trade-off there. What will it be today? Let's deposit, and... Yeah, we'll just send all of these. Let's just clear out everyone's things. Because the materials... Okay. Actually, I need to make sure no one's got any of those. Billy and... Bobby. Bobby has a flag. Game over time can only get blade leaves in Blue Moon Tower. Interesting. I don't know where that is though. Actually, you know what? While I'm here, let me just move YouTube chat quickly. Because the problem is I can't... It's because I'm gonna miss chat if I only keep it here. Let's quickly hop in. Sorry, this will just take 2 seconds. And there we go. Okay, you'll eventually get there. Any questions about the game, feel free to shoot. Well, thank you. Let me just quickly... this back. There we go. Yeah, so... I always have to reset YouTube chat, but no one's ever in YouTube chat, to be fair, so... yeah, well, I mean... I'm quite enjoying the experience of learning the hard way. I know it can be frustrating to watch, but this is about as much as what I have experienced. Explored. Yeah, that's about it so far. I do have a lot of hours in the game, to be fair. But I was figuring out a lot of things, how to kill creatures. Ida, I hope so. A game that you really have to pay attention to. and also inventory management, which becomes a nightmare from time to time. This game doesn't tell you a lot, can be worse than Dark Souls sometimes. I agree, I definitely agree, because it took me about the first 5 hours of the game to figure out I have to go here to progress the main quest. So I was exploring, I was like, oh, okay, and then I'd get a side quest, and then I would think the side quest is the main quest. So yeah, that took a long time just to figure out that it's, you know, that this is how you progress the storyline. So I just finished the other couple of side quests, and now I need to do something with the Duke, apparently. So I don't know if I lose the, what do you call it? The notice board quests? I don't know if I... Because I did finish all of my lingering quests. But well met, sir. I don't know if the notice board clears and then those quests are no longer available. Let's speak to you. To show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. Yes. Hear the Duke's directive. See, you do not take it lightly. Here are the details. Okay. Wondrous tidings arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. Mm-hmm. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land. Any items in the materials section can be dumped in the storage at the inn, since materials are used from upgrades and can be used directly from storage. One question that I do have, I always put the materials away, right? But one question that I do have is the pickaxe. How does that work? Because I've got a pickaxe and then... You can't equip it, so I don't know what's the point of the pickaxe.
Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete. You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join the hunt.
Alright, so I've finished the quests, so we can proceed with this.
If you have aught left undone, pray tend to it afore you come to see the Duke, sir.
At certain points in the game, as you advance the story, some side quests will be cancelled or lost. Most notice board quests will not. Okay, there's a thing in the way. Let's just see here. You find a vein of ore and then mine. But is there just an interaction, like press E on the vein? And the pickaxe is then in your inventory? Because I don't know. Intuitively I want to equip the pickaxe and then do something. Okay.
I must be clear. Your audience with his grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license to the worm hunt. Okay. Knowing that, are you prepared to see his grace now?
Yes.
You are quite certain. No tasks left incomplete? No need for the license to the hunt?
I don't know. I'm just going to proceed. The way he makes me doubt my decision.
Understood.
Maximilian?
Then pray. Enter the castle, sir. A guide awaits within to see you to his grace.
Hmm.
An audience with the Duke. Quite an honor.
Visit the Duke. Notice board. No need to equip. Just have it in your inventory. The prompt will appear when you find it. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Because I was quite worried that I'm missing out on things.
I cannot accompany you to the Duke.
Oh, you cannot? Why not?
Duke Edmund is a famed hero who drove away a dragon of his own. This audience is proof of his cooperation.
Okay, don't know what happened there. Let's go to the Duke. Let's go speak to the Duke. Regulations forbid pawns from entering the Duke's castle. Okay. Racists. When you visit the castle, your pawns will wait outside and rejoin you when you leave. I wonder why that is. This looks nice. I'm gonna look at the view. What's over here? Can I go inside? Okay, there's things. I need to... What are the banners for? I'm going to take it, but I don't know what to do with the banners. You just interact org veins can usually be mined a few times. If your pawn has a pickaxe in the inventory, in his inventory, he will also mine from time to time. I think two of my pawns have a pickaxe. Banners are used to upgrade materials. Interesting. Okay, I'll take them. But I usually... Yeah, I usually don't, because I just thought it's something you can put in the ground. Okay, let's go see the Duke. Is he not this way? But what's here? Okay, that's locked. Doing some gardening.
With the dragon come, there's not a man in the city cares about the state of his garden.
Uh-huh, that's very true. Oh, there are plants here. Can I pick them up? Nope. Okay, that's, I assume it's over here. Ooh!
Tonight the Fisher Knight leaves the humble shores of home for the heady depths of Cart. Pray, let this token from humble Festy garner favor with the Leviathans within. Tut, tut, no time for thanks, friend. The Duke awaits.
Wait, what's going on? Why do we have such a close-up? Why do we have such a close-up of the jester? Okay. Apparently wearing a funny hat is funny. Okay, let's see who we recognize. This was the suspicious man. Oh, never mind. And then we've got G-Wagon, Mercedes.
I fear your crown outshines my own.
This is so awkward. It's such an awkward exchange. Only noteworthy signpost.
By my command, every road in Grancis shall be open to you henceforth as a member of the Worm Hunt. May your efforts help deliver us from the shadow of the dragon. As long as that damnable beast draws breath, I'll fain accept any help.
Yeah, my character is so awkward. Just take off the hat. And why? Can I keep the hat on? Can I have double hats? Okay, the only noteworthy side quest that you lose at this point is helping Kina. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I hope so. At Witchwood. Oh, also the quest to tail a knight at night. Yeah. This is the one. This is the suspicious one who I was tailing. But oh well, such is life. It gives me a reason to play the game once again. I didn't know that things, well, I don't know. I mean, this is quite weird. I shouldn't accidentally injure him. Can I speak to people?
So this is the Arisen. I see no difference in your mane than any other knight.
Okay.
What is it you possess that sets you so apart? A hidden strength? Good fortune?
A funny hat, my friend. Wait, I wanna see something, because I do have this hat in storage. Oh. it doesn't stay. So if I walk outside, the hat probably goes away. Because I think it's like a DLC thing. Maybe? You suspicious man.
The sovereign of this land ill comprehends the urgency
Julian.
It faces. This eve's empty pomp is ample proof. All gaiety without a hint of real concern. I'll allow, tis well understandable.
Julian.
A people numbed by two generations of peace cannot be expected to know true resolve.
Okay.
Tis a lesson taught by fire and sacrifice. Pray let his grace learn before the fire takes all.
Interesting.
But I ought not speak in such bold terms before his grace.
Grace? No worries, just have fun with it. It's a DLC hat. This particular one you can offer to the... let me just see that there. Oh, the Duchess in the garden. Okay, so I can offer it to the Duchess? You can offer to the Duchess in the garden. You just need to talk to her a few times. Interesting. Is there a Duchess in the garden? Yeah, you funny man.
Ah, the glorious return of the inimitable, the indomitable, the unforgettable! Scratch that last one. Who were you again?
Okay. All right. Okay. Funny man. Okay, I want to see what's over here. Because the Duke, if we can find his bedroom, seems to be a cellar of some sorts. I don't want to go somewhere that I find that I get in trouble or end up in a... Oh, this is a dungeon. Who are you?
The noblest of convictions can't fill a man's belly as well as the basest court,
or Jacob. Can I end up here? Does the game have a prison system? Okay. Yeah, because in Kingdom Come Deliverance, you can go to prison. And I just run away from the towns when I get in trouble. What's over here?
Please, sir, I have a job to do.
What is that supposed to mean? What do you think I was insinuating just by staring at you? Oh, okay.
You'll go no further.
Okay. Oh, I almost thought I went to prison there. Yes, if you commit a crime, you can end up here. Interesting. Okay, this game just became a lot more... fleshed out. Is that the Duchess? Wait, but... okay, let's go here. Where's the head? Why... I can't see the hat here, but I'm wearing it here. So... Or do I just keep the hat on until... Oh. She's wearing the same clothes as Bobby. Hi. Bobby is my main pawn.
Apologies, dear warrior. But to see a face austere as the castle walls adorned with...
Oh, God.
This? Still, tis more agreeable than the endlessly dour air of most of my husband's sawn swords.
What?
Valor dwells in the heart, after all. The brave ought not need their raiment to speak for their mettle, no? Dear warrior of the lovely helm.
Lovely helm.
I fear I am remiss in asking your name, sir.
Apparently, I just don't talk. The Arisen just stares at everyone. Oh, okay. So he didn't answer her question. If you end up in dungeon, you either need to bribe the guard, use a skeleton key, or wait one in-game day. Around 45 minutes. Oh my god. Okay, we'll try and not go to prison.
Arisen? You must forgive me. I fear I am grossly ignorant in matters of war.
Okay.
I had thought all who fought shared the title warrior.
Okay. Wait, she still has a thing above her head.
But again, you must excuse me. I am Eleanor, come just a few days past as a bride to the Duke.
Okay, bride. Okay, so she's marrying the Duke then. So, okay.
I pray you will serve my lord husband faithfully, Sir Warrior.
Yes. I'll do my best.
I presume the crown you bear is a mark of your station as the Arisen? I must apologize for my laughter, good sir. I assure you I meant no disrespect.
Okay, why do they break up the dialogue in such a way? Because a lot of the times, sometimes, I don't realize that I have to speak to an NPC again, and then I just walk away and do something else, and then later find out, oh, okay, so that's how you continue the quest. Yeah, let's speak to her.
Can you gift me your crown, dear warrior? You are far too kind.
Oh, is she going to wear it now?
I shall cherish it.
Oh, why don't you wear it?
I shall pray for your safe travels, sir. Until we meet again.
I think she's in love with me. I'm just putting it out there. I think the Duke is being duped. Okay, so are we done talking now? Okay, all right. Okay, so we're done with her. Okay. you hear that little jingle? That means your affinity with her is maxed. Okay. Did the Duke witness our conversation? Am I now going to prison?
By decree of the Duke, you are to be allowed free passage into the castle.
Okay.
This right extends only to your person, and you are advised to comport yourself fittingly. A grievous breach in conduct will see you removed from the castle, or worse.
I will do my best.
Take your orders from the Duke's Chamberlain, Aldous. Speak to him for further instruction.
Aldous.
May the Maker see you on to further glory, sir.
How fared your audience with his grace, Arisen?
He laughed at me.
Roderick Sorn at your service, sir. I serve as a chamberlain in the Duke's court. As you may have seen for yourself, it seems his grace is unwell. In truth, there is worry enough to make any man's head ache. But I fear he ails of worse than worry. Perhaps I ought not speak further on the matter. For my own. I am charged with assigning royal orders, tasks of great import issued by the Duke himself. Pray forgive the bother, but I ask that you come to see me here in the castle whenever circumstances allow you to take on assignment. The future of this war is murky, sir. May your efforts help to bring its end into sight.
Okay. Come to court. Having met with the Duke, you may now take on royal order, seek out the Chamberlain, Aldous? Not sure how you pronounce that. And the text disappeared. Whenever you speak to an NPC and you hear their jingle, it means you maxed your affinity with that NPC. Interesting. Also, just curious, how's the game audio? Because I reduced it earlier, because it was super loud for me. And I wasn't too sure how it is on stream. I didn't know there's... so affinity is like how much they like you? Let's go... Wait. Okay, wait. I need to go here, right? Because I need to get a quest. Oh, sorry, friend. I didn't get a quest, right? Yeah, okay. Let's get a quest. He looks pissed off.
You are to see me for your assignments and no one else.
Okay.
I speak for his grace on such
matters. I was just staring at him.
My word is his. As such, any task deserves your full and immediate attention.
Okay.
Pray, make your choice, sir.
Aid the Corps on a hunting expedition, gather evidence for an important trial. Do these, how much the NPC, oh, okay, affinity, how much the NPC likes you, audio is good, okay, that's good to know. If I take, so for example, if I say get, oh, jeez, okay, right, never mind.
You know of
Fornival, aye? Fornival, oh, yeah, I do know Fornival.
He is among the wealthiest of Grand Sorin's merchants, though now he stands to lose all.
I do have a letter that I stole from his house. I think it suggests bribery or forgery? I don't know. I need to double check that. Yes.
He is accused of a litany of crimes. I would beg a favor, if you've the time.
Yes.
It seems Fornival was as busy in his underground dealings as in his honest work. His bill of crimes includes bribery, fraud, abduction, the selling of secrets.
Mm-hmm.
Even collusion with Salvation. The inquest continues as we speak.
Hmm.
Should the present tide prevail, he will likely be found guilty and put to death.
His goods are overpriced in any case, so,
Opinions are split, however, on the credibility of the present proofs and testimonies.
Okay.
A few days yet remain before the matter is decided. I ask that you go and gather what facts you can.
I'll only let him live if he reduces his prices.
Any proof is welcome, be it evidence or testimony. Aught that clearly shows his guilt or innocence.
I wonder if I can speak to him about it. To Fornival. And be like, hey, well... Okay.
Justice must be done, and for that, we've need of the truth.
Okay. Okay, overall it's not important, but every NPC in the game is named, and they all have an affinity towards you. You can gift NPCs presents if you want. I didn't know you could do that. How the...
As if we hadn't cause enough to worry.
Oh, okay, I see here, present. Randall, can I give you some meat?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. There we go. Oh, that's excellent, thanks. I didn't know you could do that. What's over here? Am I allowed to go here? Oh, is that guard who's just going to chase me away? Okay, let's go speak with Fornival. I did, I think, wait, no. I think I've got the thing here somewhere. No. Rich benefactors, some notes imply the gifts were purchased to launder ill-gotten coin. This is what I got from Fornival's... from his house. So, wait, what? I'm confused now. Am I supposed to speak to the guy again? Yeah, why do I still have a quest thing here? Or is it when I want to deliver the evidence? Probably, hopefully. Each NPC has specific items they prefer.
I recall hearing of Fornival at the Windbluff Tower.
Oh,
and in Cassidus, that peddler in Grand Sorin, Renard.
Goodness, look at this map. This map has like 100 places to go. Well, not really. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 places to go. Okay. Why do you have a thing on your head?
It pains me to burden you, busy as you are with the royal orders, but there is aught I would speak of with you.
Okay.
It is a cause of worry, though I speak only for myself and not as Chamberlain. Might I beg a moment?
Yeah, sure.
Skeletons have been sighted near the capital these past few days.
Okay.
Elsewhere, I've had no end of reports of secret meetings among the zealots of salvation.
All right.
I cannot help but see the two as intertwined, though I have no evidence to prove it. Still, I'll be damned if I allow their kind to go corrupting the minds of good people for want of evidence.
Okay.
Arisen, I ask this as a favor. Will you look into these events? Hunt out any thread that connects them.
Yeah, this is a side quest, right?
Where the cult meets. I've made note of it on your map. I ask you begin your search there. Go and learn what you can.
Okay. As long as quests are not timed, I am very, very happy. Once you max an NPC's affinity, an escort quest for that NPC will show up at one of the notice boards. Oh, I've done 3, but the one died. I don't know. I don't know what happens. So I had an NPC here. I didn't know that's how it works. I just said accept. There was a dude here, and he wanted to go there, and I then went through this cave system, right? Because I thought, okay, it's quicker, and then he died. He was an old man, a short old man. So I don't know if he's removed from the game, because then there was the this NPC who I took here, and then that same one who sells stuff, he wanted to go here. What's his name? Ray. His name begins with an R. And then there was someone else who I... Barnaby. Barnaby. If the NPC dies, you fail the quest, but the NPC usually will respawn after like 7 in-game days. Reynard. Yes. That's the name. Most of these quests are absolutely not worth it, except for a very few. Yes, I did notice some of them were just kill bats, kill skeletons, kill just many odd things. And then I didn't know there's a limit to how many quests you could have, so I maxed it out. And then some quests, when I wanted to do something, I'd have to cancel something. So yeah, that was quite the experience. I'm happy for the experience points that I got, though, because I'm level 36 now. What's the level cap in this game? I'm quite curious to know where... How far am I in the game, to be fair? So, at this point now... Because I've got no idea how long this game is. If I'm still going to be spending another couple of weeks, maybe a month or two. Okay, so I need to go speak to this person. Who are you?
I believe in my father's innocence, Arisen.
Oh, are you Fornival's daughter?
Please help him.
Where is he? Grandsorum Cathedral? Oh. Careful at doors, please. Okay, I have spoken to that one.
Well, I hope, sir.
Oh, he's got a lovely face.
What? Fornival's
Geoffrey?
Tis a pity.
Did you notice the dialogue? I think Maximilian calls, you know, the whatever his position is. called him Geoffrey, and then this other, that ugly dude to his left calls him Geoffrey. So what's his name? Is it Geoffrey or is it Geoffrey?
In truth, the man was profligate. His ostentation earned him envy and enmity in equal parts.
Okay.
But he was not the sort of man to see profit in the misfortunes of others. I will add my name to the petition.
Okay.
I shall pray that his innocence is proven.
Okay, Geoffrey. Thank you, Geoffrey. level 200 is the cap. Whoa, so I'm not even 25% there? Alright, the NPC escort quests are not worth it. Oh, is that what you mean? The others you can just pick up because they usually will be killing a lot of stuff, so they will auto-complete most often. That I did notice, it's quite nice. But you can finish the main game around level 70. Oh. Well, I enjoy taking my time. So I'm not gonna rush it. We shall do his grace commands. Okay. Interesting. Oh, who are you?
Speak to these people.
I don't want to speak to you, Billy. This is my main pawn, by the way, Bobby. Bobby is gorgeous. And has a gorgeous voice as well. I want to find Fornival. I want to see what he offers me for his freedom or his demise. Whoa, is this Fornival?
Met with his grace the Duke, have you?
No. Look quite similar. I think this is his house. There's Fornival. You have many friends around. Okay. What do you offer me for your freedom?
The blustering fools just barged in. They hold me prisoner like some common criminal.
Are you not some common criminal? Fornival? If that is your real name?
Just madness and base insult.
Okay.
You there, you're an able sort.
Am I?
There's time yet before my trial is decided. Pray, arrange for my acquittal however you may.
Okay.
If you see me through this storm, I'll sell to you at cost for the rest of my days.
Oh, will you? Is that even worth it? Because I think the other shop, the illegal shop, or is it the illegal shop? The same shop where you can forge items. He sells at, I think, I don't know. Okay, Mr. Fornival, I accept your offer. We'll try and make you innocent. If it's cheap enough.
'Tis a generous offer, eh?
Okay.
Now go, and pray put an end to this farce. I am eager to be quit of this confinement. Please, sir.
Okay. Alright, so the... Okay, what's all of this? Ancient scroll. Money. Affidavit. Interesting. Blackhead is the forger and also sells some unique gear. The DLC area for Dark Arisen, Bitterback Isle, is where those other 130 levels will come into play. Yeah, I went there accidentally quite early on, and then I quickly looked it up. And I saw, okay, that's an endgame DLC, so I don't want to be doing that while I'm level. I think then I was level 13, so that would have ended well. Okay, I need to get more, okay, what is this affidavit, though? Where's the items? Over here, right? A letter from a foreign official praising Fornival. Okay, a signed petition calling for Fornival's acquittal. Okay, so this we... I just want to move this so that I don't... Oh, it's probably still going to come up. So I just need to make sure I don't send something that might make him look guilty. You can go to Bitterback Isle at any time, really. Some experienced players go there early to get OP gear. Hmm. Interesting. Okay. I'll maybe explore it at some point. I wish there was a better shortcut to get to the map. Okay, so there's three areas to go there. And then, wait, what's outside? Whoa, no, 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 no. Oh. Okay, alright. Yeah, let's go speak to these ones. It's over here, right? And we shall... Is it? Serve as a useful route in their own right. Where? Where is he? I can hear him talking. I can't see him.
So quiet.
Oh, and they teleported. Oh, that's a god. Is it worth... I've got two... So this one is a sorcerer. Bobby is a mage. And Billy is a... he's a... Oh, he's got a shield. He's probably the same as me. What am I, like a warrior? Is it worth getting the... What's it, the ones who have the bow and arrows? I'm not too sure. Oh, I'm a fighter. And then these are like... Rangers? No, this one's got the magic thing. No, this one's a magician as well. What level are you? Oh, level 36.
Yes, Arisen.
But I have noticed that some of them are terrible. Knockdown. And then how do you get the grand angle? With the orange star, because, yeah, you see, like, they've got no augments. They only have this.
Yes, Arisen.
So that's pretty bad. You can also get... You can find affidavits, innocent proof from certain NPCs in different areas, not just in the city. Yes, I did notice that. You can also get proof of guilt from other NPCs in different areas. Up to you to decide which ones to hand in. I'm gonna save him. I do like the idea of getting rift. Wait, what do you call them? What do you call these things? These ones. These fairy stones. They're quite expensive. Well, not really, right? I think they just won... 1,000 a piece. Different playstyles. Up to you to decide which ones to hand in. Different playstyles. Try it whichever you like and see what suits you. I'm quite happy having two. I think both of them heal. Ida and Bobby. Bobby over here definitely heals. So that keeps my health in check so that I don't always have to stress about my HP. Although I don't know how to kill those. They were like spirit things. They were here. I don't know how to kill them. I think you need magic for it. Over here, here at the healing spring. They were like, what are they called? I forgot the name. And I don't know how to kill them, because they just disappear when you try and do melee combat with them. Oh, he's not going to like Fornival.
Fornival
stands trial.
Because he is a commoner. Commoners do not like nobles.
None's the pity. I fancy myself the forgiving sort, but I'll not mourn his passing.
Uh-huh.
I'm scarce the only one he's wronged either. The man built his fortune on the backs of honest folk.
Oh, I put them out, right? I evicted them for Fornival. So obviously he's... But I gave him money. I gave him like 30,000 or... Yeah, like 30k coin. So it's not a bad deal. It's like he got coin. Yeah, everything was moved along. You know, decently. We didn't just put them out on the street. The man has built his fortune.
I'll
okay.
I'll gladly add my name to a petition if it means no others need suffer at his hands.
Oh my god. Okay. Can I confuse him to sign the wrong petition? Oh my god. Dark Arisen version? You have a free eternal fairy stone, infinite use. It's in your stash at the inn. I didn't know that. Holy, I need to go check it out now after this because.
Outright, says I.
And this kid made me jump on roofs and look in 10,000 places for him.
I'll sign any petition you set before me if it means he'll hang for what he's done.
Okay.
He deserves no better after what he did to my family.
You got money. You got cash. These people are lousy.
Fornival's met with an inquest. 'Tis past time the law caught up with that rat. I'll not forget the pain he caused me as long as I live.
You've got enough money to build a new house. I mean,
I shall sleep better at night, knowing no others will suffer the same fate. Let him rot.
30,000 coin? It's like a couple of wheelbarrows. No, these people are greedy. Unless they got hit hard with inflation. And it's kind of like Zimbabwe, where you go to buy a loaf of bread with a wheelbarrow of money, which would then be horrible, but I do not think so, because I've got like 400k and I think that's plenty. They could just build a new house with that money, I'm pretty sure. Spirit enemies can only be killed with magic or magic buffed weapons. Interesting. Yeah, because and they possess as well. So, we got possessed a couple of times. And I sometimes forget to save. I haven't died in a long time, but I have died quite a few times in the beginning. And there's also this place down here where you go downstairs. And with those tentacles, it's probably... I regretted going down there. I want to get the fairy stone. I just bought the game on Steam though, so I didn't select any DLC. Unless the game just comes with the DLC. Lift stone. Okay, so this is the Bitterback Isle one. Oh! A stone that may... Okay, so I just need the one then. Infinitely. So then I don't need to save Fornival. Is there... Because I was having this part of my budget, right? Send this to me, and then I'll put the other ones here. Let's... There's so many things that, because also quite later on, I found these. So I was running around in my undies, in my underpants, until I discovered these. And then at least I was able to, get my character to not be as useless. Warrior users? Okay, wait. Fighter is sword and board. Shield, maybe? Good vocation to tank and get aggro. Decent damage. Great HP. Also good vocation for a pawn. Warrior uses two-handers. Slow attackers, but deal pretty decent damage. I have fought a two-hander before, and he was tough. Mages use a staff. It is very squishy, but the only one with the healing spells. Also has pretty decent buffs for weapons and offensive spells. Great for pawns. So my pawn...
What will it be today?
And I was quite interested about... I'll get back to that now. I was quite interested about the... So Bobby is a mage. What's the difference between these? Yeah, so I don't know if I should upgrade her to become a sorcerer. Is that worth it or not? And then this here, because apparently I've got the defensive things, magic shields, and I can use, what's this stave? A versatile warrior who can also assist with enchantments and support skills. So I don't know if I need to change it to this, because I think the hybrid ones are better, are they not? Sorcery uses arc staffs and has most powerful spells in-game, but no healing magic. Oh... And some spells take a very long time to cast. Okay, so that then makes sense.
Come again soon.
Because Ida is a sorcerer. Right? Ida is a sorcerer. Sorcerer. Yeah, so at least I've got Bobby who still can heal. But how effective is the healing? Because I just use the... At the moment, I'm using this. I'm using the... I'm using these. So the potent green warriors to heal. And then I've got the large mushrooms for my stamina. So I don't know how important healing becomes after a while. In the beginning, sure, healing is very important. But now that I can just buy those things... Sorcerer? Okay, Strider is like your rogue and archer class. He uses knives and bow, versatile, quick and great stamina. Ranger uses knives, longbows, but focuses more on the longbow part. Can hit targets at a longer range, still versatile. Okay. Bows are quite annoying, especially with the... If you are on the receiving end of them, I don't have anything I want to upgrade. I want to buy more mushrooms. Give me mushrooms. You've made quite the impression. You'll be what? Take all the time. Give me mushrooms, lady. Ooh, did your prices change? How do I move this along? Let's do 50. Let's do 50 of those, because stamina is my problem.
Take all the time you like.
And thank you. I didn't use any healing. Mystic Knight, Assassin, and... Okay, all of these vocations can be used by both Arisen and Pawns, but Arisen can also use three extra hybrid vocation that Pawns cannot. Yeah, so the Mystic Knight, I'm quite interested in the Mystic Knight, but I don't have the shield, because I did look it up, because I was worried if I changed my vocation, then I wouldn't apparently be able to use the shield anymore, so then I need a magic shield. So I thought, okay, I'm not going to do that, because I don't want to screw myself. Hello.
I welcome the diversion. I know it is improper to say so,
But you'll not deny the thrill of awaiting a judgment.
A judgment?
Though it's the rare trial that's not decided before it begins, if truth be told.
Oh, do you know Fornival?
Proofs are easily falsified. Testimony still more so.
Okay.
There's always someone with cause to want one outcome or the other, and the means to ensure it.
That's very true, sadly.
Which brings me to a very special deal for you, friend.
Okay.
Writs of affidavit for sale at bargain rates. I've statements of varying guilt or innocence.
I'm not going to buy any right now.
They always sell well when there's an inquest on. And why not? Tis a heady thing to buy a man's guilt or innocence.
Mm-hmm.
If you've mistaken the trial's result, you'd be a fool not to. I'll disavow we ever spoke if asked, Mike. The choice is yours to make. My prices ebb and flow with the tides of the trial. Still,
oh, tis a small okay. Price. I think I'm going to go for innocence. Yeah. I mean, the only people so far who complained about him are greedy. They're greedy. I mean, they got gold. They got 30,000 gold. They can buy a house. They can build a new house. I know Fornival didn't pay them. I paid them so that they can, you know, sort out their affairs. But still, at the end of the day, I was reimbursed. So everything works out in the end, right? Mystic Knight is a fighter that can also cast spells, uses magic shields and maces. Assassin is a deadlier version of the Strider, uses knives and bows as well. Magic Archer uses knives and magic bows to cast spells like ricochet magic arrows and such. Interesting. Give me 2 seconds. I just want to grab a monster from the fridge. These here. Interesting. Yeah, I'm pretty sure as I progress, because I've got a lot of items that I can't use because I don't have anyone who's a ranger or rogue or those sort of individuals in my party. I'm gonna get an innocent thing.
And remember, I've more where that came from.
Okay. Yes, I will just buy that for now. It's cheap. Experiment and see what you like. I will do that. I will definitely do that. Do you... So all of the...
intriguing.
All of the skills that I've learned, right? So I've got those character points or character... What do you call them? Should I go at night? Maybe I should go and sleep. I can go at night. Yeah, let's go at night. Do I lose those points or do my skills get reset if I change my vocation? Because that's what I was worried about as well. Because then I'll change vocations. Wait, why do you have a thing in your head?
I'm sure this is a small matter, but I would yet have you hear it.
Okay.
I was at my post before the castle not long ago, when a strange man came round asking after your whereabouts.
My whereabouts?
Even more curious. When I told him I am not, he swore me. Tell no one of our encounter.
So why have you told me?
His eyes were mad. I shall never forget them.
Okay.
I beg you, Be wary.
Okay. Whoa, what's happening? Cutscene? Beware of ambush. if you change vocation, you do not lose any vocation points or skills you learned. That's interesting. Okay, okay, so we have an ambush. Which hill were they on? They do look OP though. I wonder if they're not gonna wreck us. Although I'm not headed that way. I'm headed this way. Yeah, stop telling me things that I've already done. Whoa. Not gonna bother. Not gonna bother. We're just gonna walk nice and slowly. Alright.
There, Master. The undead.
No, we... We'll just ignore them.
War has not been kind to this place.
I want to kill these ones.
You are
Sorcerer Master, stay vigilant.
Wait. Okay. They die easily. They do die easily. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's happening? Okay, oh, there's many of them. There's many of them. Huh. Take care of you. Oh, Philly boy. You shall not cast. Reminds me of Gandalf. You shall not pass. Okay, let's keep making some progress.
Holds like this are crucial in warding the capital from monsters. That peddler in Grand Sorin, Renard, he knew Otto Fornival.
Stop telling me the same thing. I heard you the first time. Wait, why is there another gate here? Oh, is there this other entrance? I probably should have just come around to this entrance.
Even the capital is not without its dangers. Best we remain cautious, Arisen.
Go. Go this way.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Straighten the roads and we'll soon find monsters.
Oh, I need this.
The roads are safer than the brush.
Who are you?
Hello.
Yes, Ko.
Yes, Arisen.
Level 38. Mage. Level 38. Oh, and you are... okay, so that's why you don't get high ingle. Or the... What's it? The orange starred upgrade. Because you're a mage. You're not a sorcerer. Pretty good. I mean... At least the players using the slots. But I don't think I want you. I'm still happy with my... I'll add you. Add two favorites. And do that. There we go. And some more goblin-y boys. Ambush. Not really the ambush. Okay, we'll do this. I'm hoping to injure more than just one. Oh, Okay. Ambush. They weren't even well hidden. They were just standing on the bridge with torches. Skelly bones. Yeah. I think they die quite easily as well. Let's just take him down. Oh. Never mind. Yeah, let's run away. I don't want to be sidetracked by all of these skelly bones. Ooh, who's this? Where are you running to? Where are you running to, Mr. Man? And there's a phantom. Wait. Who are you? Who's this? Wait, who's talking? Whoa! Okay, are these... What's going on? Okay. They're like bold men. And this one had a staff, right? So he's like a wizard. Hello, Mr. Wizard.
What's this?
Are these those people? I don't think so. They're not dressed the same. Let's keep going. And some more spirit things. My first time seeing these. Yeah, and I can't kill them because... Are you talking about the place we are going to? It grows from the life it steals. Flask of oil. Whoa! Don't laugh at me. You rude children. Are you a friend? Are you for sale? Careful. Let me view your details while we're getting attacked. You're a fighter. Oh, you've got HP. Dragon's Maw. Do I want to replace Bobby? Billy, I mean? I don't want to replace Billy. Billy is special. Billy's a special boy. I'm not gonna play with those, because we can't kill, well, I can't kill them, yet. Let us go.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely, and learn to exploit it.
Thank you for telling me things I already know. What will really help me, Billy, is if you tell me what those weaknesses are. So, for example, the spirit ghosts things. You tell me, use a spell on them. Okay, so... I'm assuming we're talking to this captain here. Who's either going to have a positive thing to say, or... thing to say about Fornival.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold.
I've got more evidence against Fornival than I have for him, which is interesting. I don't know how many pieces of evidence I'm supposed to take to him. Whoa! What happened to your face? Yo, you've got a face there, buddy. Okay. Okay.
More's the pity. He finished our odds at quite the favorable rate. We'll be as cats without claws, should he be kept from doing business. I do not know the man well, but I cannot stand idly by and see him convicted.
Okay.
Testimony given in person will carry more weight than a missive. Yet I cannot leave this place.
So give me a letter.
Pray, take one of my men with you back to the capital.
Okay.
He will speak in my place. You do Fornival a service, sir. And us with him. Mm-hmm. I will send word ahead for a man to await you. Pray, speak to him directly.
Okay. Well, there you go. Yeah, we'll just take you. Let us go. Oh, he's upset. What the hell? Yeah, he got quite upset. I need to speak to this one. Where's your man? Is it this guy?
I'm called Castor. Sir Dario has informed me of my duties.
Yeah, he was gonna come along with me, but he changed his mind.
I'm thankful to have you accompanying me to the capital. Shall we be off?
I'm pretty sure I've lost affinity there. But it was worth it. Oh my god. It was so worth it.
Very well, sir.
Are we just gonna teleport?
We must see the witness safely back to the capital.
Can't I just teleport? Or am I not allowed to teleport? Hello. Can't you just join our party just for this short duration? Not have me replace someone. You can. Carry people back to. Oh, teleport. Sorry. Yeah. Let's do that because I don't want to run into combat. That was so funny. I wanted to put these away. Maybe let's just send it to Bobby. Is Grand Soren. Yeah, let us go. He will teleport with you. Okay. Yeah, then I don't have to I don't know how many pieces of evidence I need. Oh, the screen's quite bright. Oh my god, so many people are talking all at once. I need to figure out how many pieces does it tell me in the quest? Collect evidence, gather all the evidence. Oh, 4 days, so it is timed. Oh, are these timed as well? Doesn't seem like it. You sense unseen enemies as you walk the streets. Keep your wits about you. All the evidence. That doesn't mean anything because all can mean 1 or 200. A letter of unknown origin contains but one phrase. Let the Arisen's only peace be death. Okay, quite foreboding. But they look like a fun band of friends. Condemnation. But does this really count as 3 pieces of evidence? Because they're family, right? So it should just be 1 testimony because 3 different people were affected by 1 act. Doesn't matter. A forged affidavit from a merchant. It should help prove Fornival's innocence. Foreign official. Signed petition calling for Fornival's acquittal. I only have these 3. Spoiled. Forged. Yeah, so I've got this, this, and this, and then I have this boy, Let's take you. Let's go report. Let's go and report. What do you call it? Is he also going to get upset? He's going to get upset. How do I put him back down? There we go. Oh, yeah. I love that you can do that. After 4 days, the trial will take place. You can hand in as many pieces of evidence as you want. 0, 1, 2, etc. Okay, using fairy stones is the most efficient way to do escorts. I can't wait until I get because that's why quite early on in the game I was exploring. The whole reason was because I thought if I travel all the way here, I'll probably get a port crystal, and there was nothing. And then I was quite sad that I traveled all the way back. Here's some cool items to buy over there. And then I also went all the way here just to find out I can't teleport here. So, wait, what is this? I haven't been here, have I? I don't think I've been here. Yay. Not sure what to do there. Okay, let's just have a look quickly. Ransoran Union Inn. Wait, is this something? Oh. Okay, that's the Duke. Nope. Okay, so I just have one more. Yeah, let's go this way. Let's go to the inn. Once you get the ambush mission, those guys will ambush you at night at very specific locations in the world map. There are only 3 permanent port crystals in the world map. Village of Casadas, City of Grand Sword. Okay. Okay, so essentially every place that I've already unlocked. What place is this? Okay. Let's talk to... Oh, no. Well, I've got all the evidence then, I suppose.
Back in need of an affidavit, friend? Far be it for me to stint supply where there's demand. You'll pay my price, though. 'Tis only right, you'll sure agree.
Whoa. Why do I need so many pieces of evidence?
You'll not regret it, friend. Make good use of it, and remember...
Okay, well, I'm not going to spend any more money now, because now I've got 5 pieces of evidence. I'm pretty sure it's going to not be a problem. You can place them anywhere in the world, and that location will become a fast travel destination. Oh, is that what these are for? I didn't realize that. Wait, where's... Oh. I really need to get used to the item thing in this game. So these here, right? So I can put them anywhere. Oh, it even says they... use of a fairy stone. Oh my god. So I can just put these... Because I thought... You can only place them in, like, a circle thing, you know? Interesting. Well, I'm glad I'm holding on to them. Because, honestly, I do not know where it would be ideal. This place, definitely. I would love to travel here, because there's... good items being sold here. I just didn't have the coin or the gold for that. I don't know about this so much, because this is a easy place to get to because of the shortcut. Why would I want to go back here? This is, unless there's other quests that come here later on. Don't know what else is down here, to be honest. So at least I know I'll travel up here maybe next time. Because I want to, but do I need to buy things? Because every time I buy something, just a bit further down the line, I find those items. So I never know if it's worth buying items or just playing the game, and then stuff will.
Rumor has it, salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
Are you talking about? Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion. Is he talking about that French guy with the blonde hair? You can place them anywhere in the world and look at a fast travel destination. You can pick the port crystal back up and place it somewhere else if you want. Except in the safe areas. Place them anywhere. Okay, that's interesting. That's good to know. There's so much about this game I'm discovering in a very short amount of time. I didn't realize this game goes this deep. Yeah, I've got all of the evidence, right? This is just, I mean, at this point I'm just fabricating evidence. By paying the other guy money. I hope I get money for this quest. Oh yeah, he gave me a quest. So if the case only concludes in 4 days, that'll give me a reason to go do his quest, Maximilian's quest. I think I'm going the right way. Wait, why are there two markers on the map? Are there just two ways getting to the same place? Wait, I'm confused now. Put two things on the minimap. Oh, and I think they're asleep. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna let me inside. Okay, so I have to. Oh, shut up. What?
Over there.
What's happening? Oh no, don't tell me I'm going to prison. Why? Break any law and you may find yourself arrested and imprisoned. Why? What have I done? I just okay. You can't use items or change equipment in the castle dungeons. With few exceptions. Okay, well, we've got mushrooms. Let's get some mushrooms. Don't want the shackle. Don't know what the shackles are for. It's probably an upgrade thing. Also, if you teleport back to the village, some new quests will be there as well. Illegal to go to the castle at night. It is trespassing. So how do I pay them? How can I bribe them? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, Jacob.
Pray, move along, sir.
Jacob. How could you? And I think your chainmail is fake. Let me go. Okay, let's go sleep until morning and then go hand in our evidence. Wait.
Renard, he knew Otto Fornival.
Where's my clothes? Why am I naked? Wait, it is daytime. Yeah, let's go. Let's go speak to. Let's go speak to the Duke. Well, not the Duke, the other funny man. I'm barefoot as well. Why? Okay, I understand that Am I wearing these filthy clothes underneath my armor? Do I not wash my clothes? I get it can be frayed and all, but... yo, it looks dirty. Hello, lady.
Sir? Beg pardon, sir.
Yes.
I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. She would speak with you, sir, in private, if you please.
Well, I am certainly dressed for the occasion.
Some would raise an eyebrow at such a request, given Milady's vows to seduce. I trust.
Yes, I guarantee she's not getting married to the Duke.
Around proper company. Pray, find me tonight in the castle gardens.
And then I get arrested again? You must be crazy, lady. Arousing suspicion. Meet Mirabelle by night. Yeah, it's, Let's, speak to... what's his name? What's your name again? I've got an ugly face. I'm certainly dressed for the occasion.
To see me for your assignments, and no one
I speak for his grace. I didn't ask your opinion.
My word is pray.
I did not
make your choice, sir.
Ask for your
a witness, have you? Excellent work.
Where was a witness?
I shall see to the
excuse
necessary
me.
Accommodations until the day of the trial.
That's very kind of you.
There's time yet, sir. Pray. Continue in your efforts.
What is this? Forged affidavit? Can I just... how do I select multiple things? Yes.
Good. You've brought evidence. Here. I shall see it submitted to the court. There's time yet, sir.
Wait. Do I need to do this one by one?
For your assignments and no one else.
Always handy to have skeleton keys. You need to re-equip the gear. The witness was the guard you escorted. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I wonder where was the witness while I was in jail? And what's interesting is they didn't let me out. Time just passed, right? Because when I bribed the guard, it was morning. The sun was shining by the time I got outside. So they still kept me in there for like a day until the sun came up, which is rude of them. I mean, they arrested me for no reason.
I speak for his prayer. Okay. Make your choice, sir. I would ask you to see material the inquest.
And... nope, not that one. Nope, not this. Can I select more? Do I press like shift or something? contributions. Yeah, I can only select one at a time. Yes.
Good. You've brought evidence here.
My God. Okay, let's speak to you again, sir.
You are to see me for your. I speak for him. Pray. Make your choice. I would ask you.
A signed yes.
Good. You've brought evidence. Here. There's
okay, so I'm pretty confident he'll survive.
No one else. I speak for pray. Make your choice. I would ask you to seek out evidence. Material evidence. The inquest has but a few days remaining. I faith you'll find.
A soiled affidavit. I think that's the last one, right? Yeah.
Good. You've brought evidence. Here. I shall see it. There's time yet, sir.
Okay. Let us go. Who are you?
We shall do as His Grace commands.
Frost? Okay. Okay, so... wait, shouldn't I just accept the other quest? Is that... because this is going to take... 4 days is a long time.
You are to see me for your assignments, and no, I speak, pray.
Okay, aid the Corps on a hunting expedition.
More overrun with beasts of every stripe.
That's racist, my friend.
The threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. Trade has suffered, citizens have died.
Okay.
A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature's numbers.
Okay.
I would ask you to join them, sir.
And how do I hunt if I don't use a bow and arrow? Have you ever tried hunting a bunny with a sword in real life? I mean, I haven't, but I couldn't imagine it'll be easy.
Reports of caravans bearing tribute bound for Gran Sorin being waylaid by monsters.
Or am I just the security escort?
Among them, the direst threat is posed by the griffin.
Ah.
It is not a creature easily quelled, but we can ignore it no longer.
Yeah, they just started appearing quite a bit.
It's the company of elites, and now it seems they are prepared to face the beast. Mm-hmm. They stand in wait outside the castle gate. Go and speak with them for further detail.
Okay, but I've killed so many of them.
I fear this may be a long battle, sir. May the Maker be your shield.
Okay, yes, you handed to it one by one. Yes. Okay, so might as well do this. And okay, I think I need to put on my clothes. Where do I do that? Over here. Let's equip that. Why do I have this? Where, did I get this as a reward, maybe? And why did they make me naked? When they put me in prison? Whoa, what's this? Oh, set of prison. Oh, I thought it was my underwear. Can I unequip? Can't I? I can't unequip. Okay, never mind. I thought it was my underwear. That's why I was so surprised with how dirty it is. Lovely legs. Lovely, lovely legs you have there. Let's get some pants on. Then we'll equip the gloves. There we go. And let's go here. And let's put on this. Probably need to get rid of those. Oh, and I do have a question about these. Blink strike, burst strike, right? Why do I have... Do I need this? If I don't wear this ring, can I no longer do my abilities? In fact, I haven't tried. And then... These do so little. For example... okay, this one has a sleep resistance. And this one has a... I don't know what that is. Resistance. So, do I not want to be sleepy? Or do I not want to have something tied to my foot? And I'm assuming I have to wear this. As a merchant, Fornival is the only way to buy Maker's Finger, an one-time use arrow that kills anything. That's pretty much the incentive to keep him alive. I'm glad I did. I'm glad I gave the correct evidence. Yeah, I'm not sure about, like, this one. Why do I have abilities that I've learned that are here? Can I not do the abilities without the ring? And what's better, the sleep? I don't know. I think those flying things, forget their names. Bosses as well. Oh, 300k gold. Well, I'm assuming later on in the game, 300k gold will be easy to come by. I'm just going to put on this one with the sleepiness. That ring is DLC. There is one for fighter, one for strider, one for mage. Just enhances the vocations. Oh, of the special abilities. Interesting. Okay, so I'm definitely wearing that. And then I think this one, maybe sleep. I don't know. the harpies. Yeah. The harpies. Always put you to sleep. Okay. So, why do I have two? Wait, I... What? No. Why do I have two markers? So, I've got the one with the dude that I need to speak to. And then I've got another one. And I'm assuming the guy is either upstairs or downstairs. Am I gonna get in trouble? I think this is the... I don't know. If you use Blink or Burst Strike, it does more damage. If not, then it's worth it, I guess. It does more damage. No, I do Blink. I use Burst. Where do I check my things? I use Burst. I think this is... that's Burst Strike, and Blink is... Or is this Blink? I don't know. Is Burst Strike the one where you attack flying enemies?
At present, seems like Fornival may be found innocent. That peddler in Grand Sorin, Renard, he knew aught of Fornival.
Yes, you keep telling me the same thing.
Griffins have no love of fire. Best we ready some before we join the others.
Yes. Okay, I've got your quest, so... I think I'm going to do this Griffin quest and probably end the stream there because I have been live. Well, by that time, it's probably going to be closer to 4 hours. Burst Strike is just the... All right, yeah. I'm going the wrong way. I'm taking the long way around. I think. Am I? No. I just want to see what I'm using. Blink and Burst Strike. So it's just for that one. So it's just for that one, right? Burst Strike, yeah. So it's just for... So Blink and Burst... Blink is the lesser of the lesser version of the Burst Strike. Come again soon. Well, it is useful. Quite a useful attack to knock down your enemies. No, I think I have given you enough of my money. I shall not give you any more. Yeah, let's, oh, wait. I need to use another exit? Can't go out here? Ew. Wait, did I not mark the... Oh, I was quite confused there. Okay, let's go do the Griffin quest. I do have supplies. Thank you for reminding me, Billy. I also have this, but I keep forgetting that I have it. So it's quite useless, but it makes me stronger, I think. Okay. Yo, these look well equipped though. Okay. Where's your hat? Why aren't you wearing a hat? Maybe your friends are wearing hats. Sir George.
Aye, we are the company of elites you're to march with. A poor jest, I know.
Okay.
We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon it along the way.
Yeah, you don't need so many people to take out a griffin. Unless this is a...
There's nothing so clever as to be called a stratagem, but it will work. If you still care to join us after hearing all that, let's be off.
I have killed so many, my friend. What do you want to say?
The Duke's burden is great.
Be sure to carry your weight.
Oh, shut up.
Focus.
Oh, shut up. You silly man. Where are we going? Billy, let's talk to you.
We're to lure the griffin aground, then strike. Let's follow Sir
Billy.
An imposing structure for it fell, I'm sure.
Billy is pretending like he doesn't know how to kill a griffin.
Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Okay. Excuse me. Where are we running to? We're dealing with goblins now. What are we dealing with griffins? Are they going the wrong way? The griffin's over there. The griffin's there. It's not up here. The armor is just for show. You will be doing most of the fighting. I am not surprised. I am not surprised.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Yes. Why are we even killing the goblins? It's not worth it. It's so little experience. No. No. Well, someone else killed it. Where's the griffin?
We must fight.
This is not where the griffin is. Never mind. It just appears, it seems.
So this is where we're to meet the beast. We best prepare for battle. Let's put the bait out here.
Wait, did I need bait? You need to go a bit further ahead and kill a goblin, pick up its corpse and place it on the circle. Can I pick up one of those goblinies? Why didn't they tell me that? I do hope they didn't disappear. Did you disappear, goblin boys? Okay, further up ahead. Let's just get some mushrooms going. You silly, silly friendies. Oh, there's a goblin. Can I just pick them up while they're alive?
See, it's closer than I'd imagined.
Oh, okay, let's just take him. There we go. Let us go. I am not even there. Ask someone else. Ask some, oh, I can throw you. Oh. Let's just eat some mushrooms. I don't know if it would come down if we baited it. Is it gonna come over this hill? Okay. Wait, where did this... Oh. Okay, where did that goblin come from? What? Oh, turn around, please. Stamina. How do I disable its wings? Whoa! Whoa! Were we supposed to fall over here? Where are my friends? No, they're all up there. Wait, don't. At least... Yeah. Oh. Okay, everyone's coming down. Oh, damn. Okay, I fell off. Ran out of stamina. Okay, come back, buddy. You pigeon. Look at him. Look at him. He's just standing there. Okay. That guy is just standing over there. Oh, at least you dropped me here. That's very polite of you. And come here, please, buddy. No, don't go there. I'll climb on you if you go there. Come here. Over here. Hello. Okay, there we go. Oh. Come back. Come back. Come back. Where's it going? How am I supposed to get on there?
Keep your eyes on the beast.
Attack, Billy. Attack, Billy or Bobby, please. Wait, we should have gone to like flat area, like a flat space. Yeah, like over here. Let's just call it here. Because if he's... this is like the worst place to fight with a griffin. And why didn't he take fall damage when falling all the way down that cliff? My god, why are you landing there? Come here! Yes. Come. Grab him. Oh. Yeah. No! There we go. Ooh. Stop doing that. Am I on? There we go. Okay. Let's not fall off this time. Woo! You also have the shield summon's ability to... Oh, that thing where you whack your shield, I think. Why did I fall off? Stay on the pigeon. Stay on the pigeon! Yes, please kill it. Why did I jump off? I literally didn't press any... No. It's gonna go away. Okay. Why did I just jump off? I do not get that. I didn't tell my... I didn't tell the... Pursue the... Oh, no. Pursue it?
To the Blue Moon Tower.
You can burn its wings so it falls on the ground. How am I going to pursue the griffin? So the game doesn't want me to kill the griffin then, right?
Goblin!
Oh my god. I've killed so many griffins because I just randomly get ambushed.
Rain steel upon it.
Yeah. I like the way it screams. I like the way the goblins scream. Okay, so I'm assuming we are going is that where the griffin went? Holy. Okay, yeah. All right, well, I'm not going to go there today. I'll definitely continue this tomorrow. It's interesting. They should have given, like, should have been like a super griffin. You know, something that's not a regular spawn. So that it can make sense. Because the thing is now, I'm used to killing the griffin. So it's quite frustrating when I just jump off for no reason. I think it's a game that's just trying to make it more difficult so that you don't kill the griffin too easy. But it does matter. It's still fun. It's a very fun game. So yeah. let's save before I forget to save. And just quickly switch over to... Mousey mouse. Mousey mouse. Just really want to pop over to this here. Alright, so the griffin will wait there. No need to rush. Oh, okay, so it's not going to affect the mission in terms of progress. You also might have some short side quests in the village of Gosardis. Okay, alright. Blue Moon Tower is what you mentioned earlier, right? With the leaf, the blade leaf, I think, that I need for the upgrade of the one shirt that I have. It's definitely getting there. The blade leaf. So I'll be streaming tomorrow once again. Because it's Sunday, so also some treasures there. All right, so I'll be doing some exploration. And, I don't know. It's difficult to say what time exactly, because I had a bit of editing that I had to do this morning. So it's probably going to be the same time. Because I'm based in South Africa, it's probably going to be 10 or 11 a.m. to roughly 3 p.m., which it is now. So, well, I've got 3 hours 25. So how long has it been? 11:30, give or take. Probably from 11:30 when I started streaming today. So I'll try and be a bit earlier tomorrow. And, I'm going to go. Thank you for watching. And have an awesome day. And we shall continue tomorrow. Mousey mouse.